the first rule of success is to have a vision. You see, if you don't have a vision of where you go, and if you don't have a goal where you go, you drift around and you never end up anywhere. It's like you can have the best ship in the world, you can have the best airplane in the world. If the pilot or the captain doesn't know where to go, it will just drift around. It will not end up anywhere, or most likely in the wrong place. So let me tell you something, visualizing your goal and going after it makes it fun. You've got to have a purpose no matter what you do in life. You've got to have a purpose. So that's rule number one, have a vision. Rule number two is, don't listen to the naysayers. The thing that they heard out of people's mouth was, that's impossible. That is exactly what I heard, and of course I proved to the people that it can't be done. So whenever someone said to me, it can't be done, I heard, it can be done. When they said no, I heard yes. And when they said it's impossible, I heard it is possible. Because I am a strong believer. I'm a strong believer of what Nelson Mandela said. Everything is always impossible until someone does it. Well, I'm gonna be the one, I said to myself, I'm gonna do it and I'm gonna show it to them. Maybe it has never been done before. That's perfectly fine with me. But I'm gonna do it.